Sugar Spun Sister by the Stone Roses. You chords, A's, D's, E's, and you also have some C sharp minors. And then the little bit at the end, you can do it two ways. You can go like that. 7, 9, 9. 7 on the E string, 9 on the B string, 7 on the G string, like that. Or, if you can't make that, do a D shape on 4th fret and this will do it. E, D, G, E, G, B. So that should do it. Here we go, ready on the A's. A's and D's. Just A's and D's so far. D's again. On your A's. C sharp minors. D's. E's. A's. A's and D's now. Hang on the A, D, G, D, G on the A, to D, hang on the A, E, on to D's, and D flat bar, A's and D's now. Again, C sharp minors, D's, E's, A's, C sharp minors, D's, E's. And then your A's now, G to G's, A's, G's, A's. Here we go. A's and D's to close it out then. Yeah.